just entering the Badlands National Park, which we paid $12 for, despite having already gone through the Badlands, or so we thought. Had to pay $12 each, and yeah, so we're going to enjoy it. Not that fast. It's just when we didn't realize to start off with.